On. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. My wife used to say, when the going gets tough, the tough go shopping. When the going gets tough, the tough get going. We got to keep on going. You know, there are times when it gets difficult. I remember when I was in junior high, and when I was actually in middle school, and I was about half the height that I am right now, and probably twice the size. I weighed well over 200 pounds when I was in middle school, and I was just, you know, just round. And I remember the coach that used to get us. We had a coach there, and I've told this story here before. His name was Mr. Buckaloo, and he had a chip on his shoulder because he lost. He was a wrestler, and he lost in the Olympic trials in the championship match of the Olympic trials. And so he didn't get to go and represent the United States in the Olympics, and the other guy did. And so he had this huge chip on his shoulder. I mean, he had this wall on his shoulder about that. And he was a tough guy, man. I mean, he was old school, tough guy. And come on, Smith! Pick up those feet and run. You know, we had to run laps. We had to run around the school. We had to run around the field. And let me tell you what, I was not built for speed. I was not built. Now, Clark is built to be a long-distance runner. I wasn't built to be a long-distance, short-distance, medium-distance, or any distance runner. About the only running I did was to the lunch table. That was about it. But he would get on me, run, keep running, don't you stop running, you keep running. And I'd be out there, that's where my son gets it from. Oh, I'm going to die, you know. I got a pain in my side. And you know what the coach told me? Keep running. If you stop now, you're going to quit, you're going to give in. But if you keep running, I'm telling you that pain is going to go away and you're going to get a second wind and you're going to run better than you did before. And I said, I'm not going to buy that one from you, coach. But you know, he was actually right. It was the truth. It actually happened. And so what are we talking about? Running with endurance. You got to keep going. Sometimes it gets tough. Sometimes you're going to have a pain in your side. Sometimes you're going to have a pain somewhere else. But you need to keep running. And you need to keep in the race. Don't quit just because you've got some pain. Let me tell you what. Jesus endured the pain. He endured the trouble so that you could have victory in your life. Amen? Yeah. And so run with endurance. You say, well, I'm having trouble in the race. I'm having trouble running. Well, here's a good thing that the writer told us to do. He said, fix your eyes. How many need your eyes fixed? Keep your